Hey, what's up everybody? So in front of you, we have the Meike mount adapter. This allows you to mount your Canon EF lenses onto your EOS R cameras, such as the R5, R6, RP, or the R. We're gonna give you a quick unboxing of it, a quick overview of the mount adapter, and we're gonna test some EF lenses onto the EOS R6. So let's go ahead and jump right into it. Here's the Meike box. This is the MK-EFTR-A. This does not have the control ring. This is just your basic adapter. Comes with a lens cap, two lens cap. Yeah, if your indicators. Yeah, if your button to release the lens. Here's a look at the mount that mounts onto your camera. Does have pins on it for communication. You also have your indicator to attach your lens. Here's a comparison of the Meike with the Canon control ring adapter, which is similar to the basic adapter, just without the control ring. So on the front, you have your pin connectors. You have your indicator for EF lenses. On the control ring, you have a white dot for your EFS, whereas with the Meike, you have a red square on top. On the side, you have your lens release button. The Canon one is a lot bigger than the Meike, almost like double the size. On the back, you also have your pin connectors. The Meike does look a little smaller in size, and the Canon one has a gasket for weather sealing. And the Meike also has one as well. So you don't see many of this on third-party adapters. And I think Meike right now is the only one that has a gasket for weather sealing on its adapter. But let's go ahead and mount the Meike onto the Canon R6 and attach some EF lenses. So here's my Canon R6. Meike adapter. Line up the red dot with the red dot. Now it's on. Give you a closer look. The finish of the Meike does kind of match the Canon body, which is great. It's not as glossy. And here I have EF 24-70 2.8 Mark II. And here's the red dot. And the red dot. And it mounts up nicely. Let's take a look at the focus. And the focusing is actually pretty quick. pretty much as what you would see with an OEM Canon adapter. So let's go ahead and take a look at another EF lens. So here I have a Canon EF 7200 f2.8 Mark III. Line up the dots. There you go. And the focus also pretty quick on this as well. This is the Meike mount adapter for third party. I'm actually pretty impressed with it. It's quick and snappy. And I love that it has the gasket around it for the weather sealing. And I know with some people, some concerns were as the mount adapter attaching to the camera body and lens, if there's any play, and there's really no play at all with the mount. Any questions, comment down below, hit the subscribe button, like this video, give this video a thumbs up. We'll leave a link in the description to where you can purchase this. Till next time, see ya.